too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Down.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a new.
Natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They were thinking this was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's chaos. Facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until crew fuck this up, these aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Checking the bushes.
Got her! There! give me covering fire!
Gonna be cold.
Thank you.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Got to crack the ice somehow. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of them prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Bin Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Nothing I can do for him now.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this...
Never seen anything like that. Crazy sub-bitch. Rushing three armed men with a...
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Recon said there was an old village up in these...
We got company!
First day in.
There's more of them arriving.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
KIA. see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Arm.
Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that's...
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
It doesn't work, but we'll grip the pipe until we get it out. I'm not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but...
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, need it back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
All this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on. That's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here. Hold up.
Roger.
Where'd this come from?
Destroy that tank.